This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Hurry up!
Roger!
Facility from the picture. I forgot about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
What the hell was that? Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they notice us.
They got a fix on us!
Roger.
chance!
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right.
Hurry up!
Let's find her then.
Okay. Roger.
Let's move.
Missiles.
What could they be planning?
I'd say a war, from the looks of it.
These look like the test subjects we saw in that lab.
Jill!
Okay.
That's the same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes, but this one seems much more ferocious.
Damn, this thing has reach!
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. Can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Here goes. Watch out for hostiles.
Thank you. It stopped!
No, something's stopping it. Okay, we're moving again.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Jill! Roger!
I'll get the elevator moving.
Thank you. future hinges on.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
There's no point in hiding. You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got? Here I am, offering you my precious time. And you waste it by running around.
Found you!
We should hide!
There's no point in hiding.
Oh,
playtime's over.
Leave Jill to me. You take Wesker.
If we could remove that device on her chest, she'll never turn to normal.
All right. That's what we're gonna do. Keep her pissed!